Bravida is an electrical and mechanical contracting company based in the Nordic countries of Europe. We have some 12,000 employees. We are 150 locations.
We install ventilation, electrical components, and sprinkler and firefighting equipment. Bravida has a goal to create a completely digital workflow, to move away from having drawings on site. All of that we want to move to a digital format.
We decided in 2018 to go full-blown BIM, as we call it. Bypass Stockholm is the biggest infrastructure project in our history. It's connecting the north and south of Stockholm. The contract Bravida has is to do the electrical and mechanical installation for the tunnel.
We're talking about 76 transformers, we're talking about 228 UPSs, and 20,000 lighting fixtures, 23,000 sprinkler heads, and 70 kilometers sprinkler piping. Bravida has a goal in Bypass Stockholm to reduce the amount of environmental impact we have.
Going to digitalization, we believe that we are going to save a lot of energy and a lot of emissions.
We want to use our 5D model in ways that we couldn't have used a drawing before. By 5D model, I'm talking about a 3D model that's connected to a lot of different information that's not in a 3D format. Forge uses our Revit model as a foundation. We have it connected, which means that we can do things like predictive maintenance. We can evaluate how a project is going, and then we can make decisions based upon that. Autodesk pushed us to perform better and like to explore different things that we didn't think about. We saw that we would have actually 50% cost savings of moving to Revit because of automation and ease of work. The Revit Dynamo combination would give us 87% cost reduction, and that makes it possible for us to have a small team that's nimble, that can react to changes quickly.
We could see that we could downsize the cable trays and the cable support that were in the first design. We saved money and we saved 530,000 tons of carbon dioxide emissions. This is an industry changer.
With cloud collaboration, we are seeing immense gain in productivity. What excites me most about the future in construction is how information is going to be so powerful. We're doing things now that we couldn't have done before. The future of MEP is, it's looking very bright.